I guess Sting just feels humiliated out of here. Just, he's pissed, obviously. On a night that he's the first inductee in the TNA Hall of Fame, he's going after the world title, and he gets screwed by getting hit with a bomb.
Oh my God! Oh!